Hardy keeps it in for Calgary. Now we've got a fight. Jackman and Murray going at it in the faceoff circle in the outer zone. An overhand left by Jackman. There's an overhand right by the Flame player, Murray. They're at close quarters now. Both players wrestling in front of the out of the net. There's a couple of good left hands by Murray, but following up with a couple of good right hands is the Islanders, Jackman. Murray now gets a right-hand shot off the helmet of the Islander player. There's an uppercut by Jackman as the players get at close quarters. The officials letting them go at this juncture. There's a hard left by the Islander player, Jackman, but then turning the tables quickly at the last moment, Garth Murray wrestling the Islander player to the ice to end the scrap.